And welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for some Rammstein, and that's because I'm going to Germany. I'm going a couple of days to Berlin, and I thought that I should celebrate it with some Deutsch music. And I have had Rammstein recommended quite a lot, and if you think, oh, her pronunciation of Rammstein is very good compared to when she tries to pronounce other things, it's because my mom is actually from Austria, so I got a little thing from her. Maybe you didn't think that, but I just felt like saying it because I'm proud that I for once know how to pronounce something. Anyway, this is Deutschland, and it's from 2019. That would have been scary. And it's quite long. It's over 9 minutes long. It's a music video, and I'm just excited to see what will happen. Yeah, so let's just get into this. Oh, and also you can join the Patreon if you have specific wishes and you want to see pure premieres and you want to support the channel. Link in the description down below. And also you can check out my other channel if you want to know how to get rid of unwanted thoughts, beliefs, unwanted thoughts, emotions, and behavior. Here we go.
Mein Herz in Flammen.
Okay, it looks like the rest is clips from the amazing music video with credits. Whoa! I was like speechless. You know, I just, this was, first of all, a lot was going on. And you know, the music together, you know, paired with this basically movie was really amazing. This, you know, the German language is so harsh, and yeah, it's so harsh and direct in when presented in this way, especially with his voice. And you know, the choir where there's in the chorus, it becomes so almost militant, and then together with this, you know, these beautiful pictures, these scenes was just amazing. Obviously it was a lot of very brutal, I would call it brutal scenes, but it was just, you know, amazing. The quality was so high, there were so many symbols, there was just a flow and a switch, and I was really amazed to see how much work they have put into this, and just how beautiful the colors was, how great the acting was, how many scenes, expressions, and different, you know, kind of vulgar scenarios they could find. There was a lot of, I have to say, there was a lot of like this kind of disgusting things. There was death and violence, and there was a very was kind of uncomfortable watching these things, but at the same time the quality was so good and it seemed so powerful together with, you know, the militant kind of Deutsch voice, and it was quite a simple lyric like du ich, like it just really the kind of simplified lyric was just the perfect match to the not at all simplified video. And I really feel like together it was just a work of art, and was very amazing. And I also loved how they used, you know, the band, especially the lead singer. He has this kind of rough, very also charismatic kind of face, and they really got so much out of it. And I loved how the same woman and the band was appearing in all kind of different scenarios, and it was just beautiful. You know, just some beautiful scenes. Like, even though it was some horrible and disgusting scenes, a lot of times it was still visually just catched beautifully. So, you know, just such a high level of professionalism, and so much art, creativity was going into this. I was just so overwhelmed in a positive way, blown away, literally. And I really feel like this, yeah, it's the sound is, the name is Deutschland, and I really feel like they might, you know, pull forward all the maybe less positive things about the culture, German culture, through times, where you just saw different sides and different scenarios, and I thought it was just very, very beautiful, and also it just really made a big impact, because it seems so kind of realistic. It just, you know, for example, the scene where the woman is laying and they're just eating all this meat, and then underneath there are these, I think they're kind of SM kind of, you know, they have some fetish thing, wear outfits, and there was just like indulgent in, you know, they kind of made it all seem so disgusting and sinful, everything that was going on, and like over the top, and also the birth that was giving, and then there came out this wolf dog thing, so many strong symbols that I just, you know, my mind was just starting to analyze, and I was like, you know what, so much is going on, just, you know, take it in as you go and just enjoy it. But at the beginning I got a little annoyed, like, why are they shifting all the time? Now this, now that, what do they mean? But as they continued, I was like, okay, this actually is is like a style, and it actually works very well, and it's just beautiful. And I just take my hat off for the team that created this. I really felt like I was watching a movie. It is basically, and also time flew by. It was this, the song itself was like 7.5 minutes, I think. And I really didn't feel like I was sitting in 7.5 minutes because so much was going on. And again, the track was just perfect for the whole story that was told. Amazing. Again, I had never thought about how much German really has this rawness, and I think it's amazing that they stick to German. I don't know if they have ever, don't know if Rammstein have ever made anything in other languages, but it just seemed to work so well and be so real, and again harsh and by heart, that it's just in German. Because I'm used to listen to my mom speaking, that's Austrian, but it's still like a dialect of German, and I never thought about it as this harsh language until I heard Rammstein, and that's just very creative to take that out of it. I thought like, okay, what about if they said this in English, and it just wouldn't have given the same effect at all. This language just does something else, and I think it's amazing to actually use that. I'm still kind of lost for words because my mind is just trying to run through everything I just experienced. But even the scene where they get like shot in you know, the face basically, I was like, oh, but at the same time, the way they have created it was just like, even that was kind of artistic. At the same time, I was like, how can they make so many disgusting and terrible things actually also become artistic in some way? I'm blown away by that, I have to say. Okay, let me know what you thought about this. What do you think about Rammstein? What do you think about this specific song? What do you think about the video? Are you also blown away? Do you have some comments? Let me know. Let's just have a chat. We need to have a chat about this in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I will see you very soon. Yeah, you can subscribe and like if you haven't already and you feel like it. And yeah, I love you. Bye.